Anyways, I really like the idea of subtly trying to tell a story by doing nothing that seems related to it, but is absolutely related to that, and Xylem is definitely one of those things. Slowly over time, the server tells its own story, right? And the content that we release, more less me and more we, because Bears and Bomb do most of it, but the content that gets released slowly tells a story, even if you don't really necessarily see that story as a player right away. It may take you like a decent bit to figure out what's going on there and what is actually happening, but you'll get there eventually. It slowly evolves over time. You know, we have the rise of nations, we have the fall of nations, there's wonders that are built by players that fall into ruin over time, and it's just amazing to see that.